You gotta take this online quiz. Which crying breakfast friend are you?
That show's really weird. Who wants to watch a cartoon about people crying?
I do.
Okay. What's the first question?
Do you ever act without thinking?
Nope. Never.
Are you afraid of taking risks and trying new things?
Terrified.
Amethyst, are you taking this seriously?
Of course I am.
Okay. Are you insecure about your relationships and how you're perceived by other people?
No. Yes? What's the right answer?
There is no right answer. You're just supposed to answer honestly.
Nah, I'm bored.
Wait! I have loads more probing personal questions to ask!
Garnet, what are you doing in my room?
I saw a corrupted gem. I followed it through the tunnel it dug in the rock.
You're right.
Where did it come from?
It's similar to Pearl's description of the creature she saw slinking through the temple.
You saw the slinker?
I thought we agreed there was no slinker and that we weren't going to call it the slinker.
Yes, we did. But now it's undeniable the creature exists and that Steven's name stuck.
Yes!
No! Look, why don't you just let me look for it?
Because you won't.
Hit me if you're able. Can't you see that my relationship is stable? I can see...